Hello. Okay, so we're about to leave right now. Apologies for the lighting. I'm upstairs in my room right now, but yes, we're about to leave. Our flight is not till like 6:45, but we need to leave early.
So,
So yes, so I'm looking forward to going to America. I haven't been in 5 years, so I'm taking you guys on with me every day. It's a 2 week holiday. So there should be about 15 vlogs. Jeez. But I shall vlog when I next can and when it's not awkward for me to vlog. See you guys later. Bye. So here is my outfit. You know the tie. This is my leather jacket from Sainsbury's. My Dr. Pepper top, if you can see it. My Laura necklace. And I have on my leggings, and on my shoes, I have my shoes are from New Look, and my anklet is from Topshop. So, yeah, I can't remember where my this Dr. Pepper top is from. My leather jacket's from Sainsbury's. These are from Next, I think. And sorry, my necklace, I don't know where it's from because it was a Christmas present. So, this is us about to leave. Hello, so we have arrived at Gatwick and we are waiting to get our next plane. This is awkward to like vlogging because no one does it. But I think I slept for about 5 minutes on the flight here, and yeah, it's nice. Weather's nice, probably not as nice as Orlando. Yeah. So I'll talk to you when I'm in Orlando.
Down the backs of tabletops, ticket stubs and your diaries. I read them all one day when loneliness came and you were away. All they told me nothing new, but I love to read the words you use. These are the things. Started this fire. We sat apart and watched all we had burn on the pyre. You said we were born with nothing, and we sure as hell have nothing now. You said we were born with nothing, and we sure as hell have.
Diet Coke and the Krispy Kreme donuts, but that's us. Took us about what, 2 hours to get through security, to get through immigration, genuinely. And then, yeah, so we had to stand and it felt like you weren't going anywhere because it's like one of those big lines that go weave in and out, and you're just stand and stop and stand and stop. And so now we need to.
What was called in the plane?
was cold on the plane. I had my blanket on the plane, but I got to watch Iron Man 3 on the plane and Sherlock and stuff. Genuinely.
Never felt
the love of that. So, yeah. So, yeah. Let my parents finish having their coffees, and then we're going to go and find. And then we're going to go and find a taxi, get to the hotel, unpack-ish, and then go and find something to eat, probably. In fact, you know that you're in Lando when everyone's taking off their jackets. I will catch up with you guys later. All I did after I got back to the hotel, which you haven't seen yet, this is the hotel, as you can see from behind me, and I'll give you a room tour tomorrow as part of my vlog, but today I am so shattered, feels as if we've been up for 2 days, and there's been a lot of just standing around waiting, so we are all going to go to bed just now, but I will speak to you tomorrow, be ready for vlog day number 2, Universal, be ready for it. Bye.